It's Trump's fault. Goddamn right it is.
Yeah. We just had the best time with that last song, though. We didn't have a good time with the internet, but we haven't played Throw It Away for...
Back. You're back.
Okay.
Shit, what are we going to do, man? Starting. Okay, we're gone.
Is it back, is it? For the minute? All right. This is so weird, guys. It hasn't happened all week. Or... ever in life.
You guys are just rocking the house down, that's fine.
I think...
Should we just play or what?
Yeah, just keep going.
Play and hopefully it just...
Yeah!
By the gods of rock and
roll.
Or
like, do you want to try and just hotspot it?
The hotspot, I don't know.
That's fine, this is still going.
Okay. Let's try it.
1, 2, 3, 4. See the monsters causing trouble in my head again. Oh, 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 oh. Hallucinations of a nation making me want to scream aloud. Waving your sea guys a trip of morning sex. Oh, 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 oh. The other night I could have had, now I want revenge. Play music over.
I just turned off the Wi-Fi.
Okay.
Technical difficulties, we've just scrapped internet all the way and we're going straight to the telephone. Great to see you all out there. I don't know who's on, but I hope you are. We're gonna go through the set
as you think.
All right, so we had a few requests come in. Hi everyone.
Ooh. All right,
got the sound but the video is froze. Video is not working. Okay. Woo, the video is working. Awesome. Fucking 2005 memories. I like this. Okay, so is it working or not?
work.
Okay, great. All right. Sorry about this. This is a... We can't see what you guys can see, so
okay.
We're hoping that it's all good. We got some requests come in. This is one of the requests that we got. Bit of a rock star reunion kind of vibe. So... So we're gonna do the second song ever on Rockstar that I performed. So I hope you guys have a listen on for this one. Very similar, isn't it?
Breaking my back just to know your name. 17 tracks and I've had it with this game. I'm breaking my back and I know your name. Heaven ain't close in a place like this. Heaven ain't close, but don't blink, you might be. Heaven ain't close in a place like this. No, heaven ain't close in a place like this. Bring it back down, bring it back down tonight. Ooh, ooh. Never have I ever roam a room with my moonlight. Somebody told me.
Jody, everyone in there. Jody was in the crowd when that happened. That was the second song of Rockstar. That was good, actually. I didn't play it like that. It was different.
Yeah.
How you guys all feeling? You feeling good?
Yeah.
We have a question, Tobes. How did the Rockstar Supernova thing come about? How did you hear about
it? Oh, thanks, Sebby. Great question. It was after watching Rockstar in Excess. It was a huge show in Australia, and in Excess, arguably the biggest band Australia's produced, alongside AC/DC and Midnight Oil. And one of the things that I would do was go and watch the show, and then they had auditions the next year, and I was like, I have to audition for that show. And I didn't realize that it was going to be the full band, like Tommy Lee and Gilby and Jason. And auditioned in Melbourne, got called back to Sydney for the final in Australia, and then auditioned in America, and now I live here.
Wow.
Yay!
You went to the States to do another audition.
Yeah, there was, they cut it down from, so they auditioned about 80 countries, I think they cut it down from 25,000 to 50 within 2 weeks. And then that's when I saw, like, people like Lucas walking around the pool at the hotel, drinking beers and in his gothic outfit, and Storm, 7 foot tall, just fucking scaring everyone. It was great. Yeah, and Magni from Iceland, if you're watching, I love ya. But yeah, it was basically came about because of NXS, and this is when they did Rockstar. So this is an NXS song. You want to do it?
Let's do it.
Good save.
Don't ask me what you know is true. Don't have to tell you I love your precious heart. I was standing, you were there. Two worlds collided.
For Sebastian in the house, how we all doing?
That smoke show.
The thump show.
Thump show.
What's going on, everyone? Let's see who's talking.
Joe's.
Oh, alright.
Don't know what anyone's saying, but.
Nataki's in the house, Kia's sister. Yeah.
Whoop, whoop.
That's cool.
Rosa, Betty. Kelly Gray, Alexandra.
Sebabs.
You know what's the best about these streams is how many comments are left. Afterwards, I'm like, that's a fucking 1,000 comments. I like that.
That's crazy.
And a lot of it is you guys conversing with each other and remembering times when you were all at shows together. But here we are now. If Adele is in the house, didn't you guys have TR on your hands? Yeah, I like this. All right. If Adele is in the house, she's reinvigorated this song for us. Smoking Gun. We love you, Deli.
marble warm door in. When a new day will ever dawn, come and join us.
Coming.
We got some Seb was a big fan of music. Everyone's a big fan of music, of course.
Seb,
but
we had a pretty
important anniversary during the week. 40 years.
Yeah, 40. Yeah, wow. 40. Probably,
yeah. Since Lennon, John Lennon.
Mm-hmm. Lennon's 40th anniversary and
of his passing. So that's why we chose a couple of these Lennon songs.
Yeah.
Welcome Kia Warren into the house.
Hi everybody.
Woo!
Beating fast.
began to lose control. I began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm so sorry I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you, no, no. I'm just a jealous guy.
I was feeling insecure. You might not love me anymore. I was shivering inside. Shivering inside. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you. Just a jealous guy.
He's probably sitting in quarantine right now, jacked as fuck, because he's been working out every day and just drinking vodka and steroids. he's like, as soon as he hears like something good music or Carlton Football Club, he's like, yes!
Hey, oh, love you!
And we love him, so we wish him well in the quarantine. Stevie says, love your voice, Kia, and we can see your soul.
Every time she sings.
I love that. Awesome.
Love you guys.
Alright. So Kia's gonna take over.
Oh.
I'm joking, babe. It was just a compliment.
Oh, I was like, what?
I mean, you will, but it just. Wait your turn, babe.
That was scary. I got scared.
Wait your turn. Oh, you like that.
This is a request for Kimberly Charles.
Thank you.
Jim Bob skipping like a stone. The headlights bonded at the dome. We shall never see an end.
Safe out there. We got a COVID test. We're all good to go. Keep on top of the people. We want to get back to gig. Until then, you have us sitting in the lounge room. We had this request last week. Ian, you're always requesting after the fact. That's Irish.
Hey, did you go pee-pees?
We had some requests come in early, so this one is a Duke Cartel song.
Soul Shaker.
This one's called Soul Shaper, so I'm gonna lead. Seb and I always talk about Tommy and Dale, how nice it would be to be here to have them. J-Bro used to always play this little djembe with the brushes and sticks, rods. And we used to like break down the set and do this in the middle of the stage. A little acoustic set. It was a really nice moment. So this one's for all the Duke Cartel familiar.
So she said, I'm gonna be alright. I'll find my way, tunnel to the light in the morning. I'll wrap you in my arms.
breath of birds in the winter's nest unites our eyes every moment we kiss. Confusion is lost, it's buried in our bliss. Scared to replace that to a broken home. Still finding ways to hide behind what we smell like.
Haunt you for the rest of your life is "It's been a while" and "What do you want from me?"
Both good songs.
Which one?
They're both pretty good though.
They're both good songs, aren't they? Except one of them's a huge trumpet you can thump off. "What do you want from me?"
This is the fucking first line.
Alright.
Oh yes.
Alright guys, we can go to bed.
Yeah. Thanks for watching.
We're gonna try a song now. Another request that came into play. Play Through the Fire and Flames. Oh shit, some dudes are bringing out some big guns. You were able to play the original demo version of My Baby? Yes, I can play the demo version of My Baby on a tape deck and I'll play it for you soon. Charlie's in the house. Charlie Apple on, you better
woo-hoo!
Be drinking.
Shashu!
I love how everyone. There's a song called Run from the Shadows which has been online. That was a song that I created. Ages ago with AJ. Thanks for bringing it up. Have to get in there. How's everyone doing? You guys feeling good? We're all good.
I'm feeling good.
Yeah, alright, so. Can I hear you? It's after the night. Thanks, AJ. Thanks, AJ. We're getting good, man. We're getting big. I think that's good.
Yeah.
Kia, do you want to come in and join for this one?
Sure. What is this? Boop boop.
You'll find out when you get here.
I guess so.
Alright. You're just kind of helping me out.
Oh,
cool.
Lindy, well, someone requested David Bowie. Our dog is called Bowie, except spelt in a French way. So we're going to do a Bowie song, a Bowie.
A David Bowie song. A song together. So Kira and I have been writing some stuff together. Mainly just notes. Hey babe, what are you up to? She's like, doing the dish. I'm like, can I add to it? Got the Ebs t-shirt,
right? Yeah, so Kia just basically says Ebs to me every time.
Ebs.
But we decided that this is a song that we finished a couple of hours ago, actually. It's called, tentatively called Water It Down.
Hey.
Cheers to that, babe.
Cheers to that.
Oh.
Cheers.
I'm gonna stop it. Yes, I was.
Stop being frisky with me.
Hi, everybody. You okay, Arissa?
Yeah, he's just your dog.
My dog's taking advantage of Arissa.
Arissa, the dog groomer, is in the house.
Yay!
We're doing something special for Arissa's charity. We picked a nice little situation that's happening. We'll talk about it later.
Stay tuned.
Hopefully,
stay
you
tuned.
Guys can jump on and join us. So this is our song. Feeling out there, you're feeling good. I want to say hi to all my lovely people. Vitaly's in the house. Oh, we love you guys, Mandy, Vitaly, and beautiful Bentley, the baby. Oh man, all these people I haven't seen. Aaron's in the house. Aaron, of course, she's got an epic voice on that. Thanks, guys. I'm so glad you guys enjoyed that. Benny, good stuff, man. Katie, Yeah, good comments. Thanks, guys. We'll keep on writing together. Of course. If you guys want to donate anything, tip jar, we have one. Alexandra and Jody are going to, like, text in the little link there if you want to just tip us a couple of bucks. Whatever you want. It all goes to Bowie. This one's become a fave of ours. Mickey just said that guitar of yours, Seb, mm-hmm. is his all-time favorite guitar. When you auction it off, I'm parking it next to TK's and El Segundo. Well, this guitar is mine. This is my guitar.
So this guitar almost didn't make it. Remember when we played that? We were playing like a beach thing with Ryan Cabrera, and I think someone left the guitar case in the middle of the road and the valet ran over it.
Yeah, that's why it's got the crack in it, right?
Oh, that's it there.
That's a run over, that's been run over, yeah.
So I fucking ran straight, was like yelling.
Yeah.
Like a kid was under the car.
That is a kid. That kid's 23 years old.
That would have been real sad if this went.
I love it.
I remember that gig.
I know, that was fun. We all got really drunk. So one of the songs that keeps popping up from the old familiar back in Australia, because there's a lot of Aussies on there, I believe, is Pavement. So we're gonna do. We've been really enjoying playing it. So let's do it.
Fuck yeah.
Walk the street, there's a chocolate line waiting for me. Where I've been, what I know, all 16. It's the world I know. We used to live in a house at the top of a hill. Throwing stones, broken bones, celebrate every spill. My street, my home. Memories uncover disaster. Trading blows, my body's a fracture. It's the world that I know.
So high, I can't
That's right. That, we did that at Fee's backyard in 2009, I think it was.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. When we first wrote that. But we wrote that around, no, it must have been 2012.
Good chat, Toby. I love seeing all the memories pop up, people reminding us of what we've actually done, you know.
That's cool.
So we got requested to do some U2. We haven't done this song before, ever. Mm. And you're about to find out why.
Yeah.
So this one goes out to all the U2 fans.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sebby, come on. Let's blue the... Do you want to blues this one up a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Let it back a bit.
Can we do
okay,
it?
Huh?
Real,
let's go.
Oh, that's called real loosey.
Maybe woozy for white.
Gonna take a walk with your sister alone. Little pain lighted to fill up the room. You've been living on the ground, eating from a can. You've been running away, watching torn on the stand. Look. She's slipping, you're sliding down. She'll be there when you hit the ground, yeah. It's alright, it's alright, alright. She moves in mysterious ways. It's alright, it's alright, alright. She moves in mysterious ways, yeah.
If you wanna kiss the sky, better learn how to kneel on your knees. Why? She's waving, she turns the tide. She sees a man inside her child. It's alright.
Request down.
No,
the tally in the house. 219. That better be Brett Blintley pressing buttons on your phone. Or is that the score out of 10? Good to see everyone there. We've got a little crew online. let's keep the flow going.
Yeah, yeah.
This one goes out to Jody Reyes, and this is where we talk about, we're going to do a little special something-something next week. You may know that Sebastian's girlfriend, Arissa, is a groomer.
Arissa-chan!
Boop, boop!
Yeah.
That's me.
In the house. And, Canadian groomer. Who's?
Canadian.
Come and say hi.
There's nothing Canadian about this face. It is brown and southern and proud.
Yeah.
What's wrong? So is there anyone in like that in Canada? So Riz, what are we doing? You can just talk.
Yeah, so this Thursday, these amazing guys are going to join me.
Ooh. Yeah.
So this Thursday, coming up on the 17th, these guys are going to join me, and we're going to raise some money for some local dog rescues, and I want you guys to join us. They're going to be playing live music. I'm going to be grooming a dog. That's amazing.
A rescue dog as well.
Yes, yeah. A rescue dog from Saving Graces, which Jody, that is her rescue organization, and all the funds are going to be going to all local dog rescue organizations.
Please
join us and help out all of these amazing dog rescue organizations.
Yeah.
You know, live dog grooming show and some music, man. What could you want?
I love that. Thanks, Riz.
Absolutely.
We'll promote that. We're going to do it through Riz's Instagram and probably stream it through our Facebook as well.
You're grooming Palmster.
You're grooming Palmster.
The Palmster.
Palmster. Oh, that's a great name.
Palmster.
So there was a song that that we'd written a little while back. AJ, Dale, myself, Tommy, called Save a Life. And we've been getting it requested, so let's do that. This one is basically, Jody was using this song for her campaigns for rescue dogs. It's basically, it's a song about saving lives, really, and that's what you're doing when you're adopting a dog, and we have our little buddy down here.
You!
Yeah. So we're gonna try it. Yeah,
yeah.
Haven't done this one for a long time.
For the phone, I believe you were living and all gone wrong, and the light was enticing you. There were times when the mirror looked differently, like a stranger in the shape of an amenity. Over time, I get up, you change. I can see you through the scars that you are, and your heart broke over mine. Would you save life? Would you give life to the lonely ones, the awful ones? Would you save life for it's over? Jump in the deep sea, how big you are. Raise your voice, make a noise, breathe along with your own. Look around, we're listening. Leave a fall, test the water, won't be too cold. I'll be there in the air watching you grow. You'll never be alone. Would you save life? Would you give your life to the lonely ones, the woeful ones? Would you save a life before it's over? Before it's over, it's up to you. Yeah, before it's over, is it over? Up to you. Thank you. the hopeful ones, will you save a life before it's over?
Nice. Yeah. Very nice.
Cool. Oh. Alright, that one's for Jodes. Aw, oh, Jody.
No, I felt like I needed to rescue 10 dogs with that song.
Yeah.
Glad you guys enjoyed that.
It's not just fun and games and kissing, getting drunk over here, so we've got a little bit of art as well, you know what I mean, Nick?
A little bit, man.
Oh, man, that.
I should move to you.
Alright.
Let's, we're going to do a little bit more juke in the house. I want to see who's there. Is Mickey around? Are you having a barbecue? Who's there drinking and boozing and... Ryan Parkinson in the house. Alright. Let's get back into some cards.
Under Arrest, one of our favourite songs.
Yeah.
Woo!
Remember last week we kind of chilled on it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just going to put some wood in the fire. Sorry, guys. Do you want to just, you want to just play it over there?
Yeah.
Sebastian. See you, Ben.
Yeah. me so.
Tonight, your birthday's next week on the 17th.
So. Yeah!
Nice. It is.
So, I'm gonna do this one for you as well. We're gonna do, well, it's just.
If the sun refused to shine. I would still be loving you. Where mountains crumble to the sea, there will still be you and me. Kind woman, I give you my all. God woman, nothing more. Little drops of rain, whispers of pain, tears of love lost in the days gone by. My love is strong. Just what you hear are to me. Inspiration, look and see.
So what's your
reason? So today my world is silent. Your hand in mine, we walk the night. Thanks to you, it will be done.
He knows.
You are my only one.
and then woo.
A lot of cheers from the street, y'all.
Yeah. I know. I went woo, and I heard you go woo.
Yes.
No, the people on the street cheering. You should shout out Westwood because they're into it.
Westwood,
California.
Westwood.
Wait, I feel like we really can't do that because it's Westwood.
Yeah, but it's we can't.
You guys feel that? Laza said, "Fuck yeah, Larry, we love you, Larry. Larry's in
Westwood." Wood.
Natalie Jane Wood. Saturday beers at nearly 4 p.m. That's what we're talking about. I like that. Fee, thank you, Fee.
He's so funny.
Peter Gregory in the house. Thanks, bud.
Like,
we love you, bud.
She's trying to trick
we miss you.
He's like, thanks, he's trying.
Shout out to
where's the bottle shop?
Where's the bottle shop, Pops?
He literally went. He contemplated. He went.
Steve Wonderlick is in the house, and he always.
What are you doing, bro?
He wants the fire.
He wants fire.
More fire.
More fire.
We had a Christmas song that came out today. Today the Christmas song is out. This one's called "Hope Is the Sound." You can get that on Ashen Moon, Spotify. He is going to sing it with us.
Oh,
Andrew Michaela's part. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Great song.
Yeah.
Kai loves that song.
I love that. Oh, is Kai watching?
He's not. It's past his bedtime.
No.
Wait, what time is
it? Kia was actually part of the writing on this song.
You know
so
what?
We had a good little vibe.
Yeah.
Let me call him. He might be at work.
This one's called Coming Home for the Christmas. Hope is sound.
I'm counting down the Christmas. I'm so far away from the lights of my
and we're sending out the wishes.
Christmas.
My little nephew. What's up, buddy boy? Little rock star drummer man.
Rock star.
He said hi.
What about that fire to Bob's eyes?
He literally hung up and went, hi! And hung up. Oh, that was so cute. He watched that entire performance.
It's so cute. How's everyone doing out there?
You!
Still got like 30, 40 people on?
40.
Yeah. Nice. Good to see you guys. Where's Jack? Where's Steve? They've all gone to bed.
Okay.
Mum and Dad, where are you?
I got you.
Do you guys want more songs? You want more?
I don't know if they want more.
Weep! Someone requested Chris Cornell, so.
What's up, Bubba?
Oh, Steve, that's nice of you, mate.
More rock!
More rock.
Natalie, we're gonna do some rock for you now.
Let's see how this goes.
Someone requested some Chris Cornell, so we're gonna do something that we worked on a few hours ago.
Stevie's
stoked. Pete, yes. December's coming up, Ronnie. Don't worry. Thank you, Tasha. All right. First time we've done this together. Let's give it a crack, eh?
A little nervous.
Why's your way the rain black or sun? son, won't you come? Won't you come?
Some more songs? I think we want some more songs.
Nice.
People are throwing in requests. A lot of requests coming through.
Are they?
Yeah.
Ooh, I like
lots
it.
Lots of
fucking everything. Stada, Belgian.
Should we do what's another heavy song we can do then?
Do you know Rooster?
Someone just requested Nirvana, sorry.
Yes!
Nirvana, there we go. This couple really
do a Nirvana song.
Hot Shit Box. That's
right. All right, we're going to do some Nirvana.
Ooh!
Yes, these are all. Like a Stone, there's a bunch coming in.
Okay, well, Like a Stone, okay.
What do you reckon? Yeah?
Everyone's saying Rooster, and we've never done that together.
We've never played it.
Oh, and we haven't done this one.
Together?
Not alone, there, girls.
Oh, let's see what happens.
Nirvana, request. Okay. Boom. Thank you.
wish I could reach your cancel will.
Trouble in the house.
I love a bit of trouble.
Oh, that's so cute. My nephew keeps calling back.
Oh my god, we have a lot of songs left. I thought we were near the end.
Hello. Hello.
Baby, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here. Right. I was singing on that last one.
No, for this next one.
Oh, sure. You!
Okay, bye, Kai. I gotta let you go. We're playing music.
Send a request.
See, look. Yeah, we're playing music.
Bye. Love. Yeah, I love you. Bye.
Lucas is in the house. What's up, Luke? Nice to see you, buddy. My boy, Lucas Rossi, in the house. I think you guys caught a bit of his show last week.
Yeah,
we did. We tuned in. And we're going to try and do a show somehow, Lucas and I, together.
Yeah.
Actually, the three of us would be good. And then Kia, that's four. And then Bowie, five.
Come.
And I'm a half.
No, you're a whole.
How do we get everyone together in the same room when...
Where is he, in Nashville?
He's in Nash.
They're still asking for Rooster. That's so funny.
Nash, man.
It's full Nash. We got a lot of songs left. If you guys are still around. You guys around? Is there like 30 people?
40.
Oh, nice. You Thank you, guys. Do you guys have a blanket? Hope we're keeping you company on...
You too. We already...
No.
Rooster, I don't know Rooster. I wish I did.
Rooster, we'll do it next week. Let's play again next week. We'll do Rooster next week. How about that?
Mm.
This one's for the Duke fans.
Can you feel love? Never wanna give you all. I can hear that love running my brain. We can waste away nights we can't remember. We're moving through December on a desperate
Wait for it, come on.
need you to sing it a minute. Dust Bowl.
You
try it?
Oh, you didn't
buy
them.
Oh, shit, yeah.
She made them.
Got it all day.
I love you, Dad.
No. We do play for a long time, don't we? We do tend to play for a long time.
Girl.
What's that one?
It's velvet. It's Scott.
Oh, yeah.
She's
ripping herself off. How's everyone doing out there?
Yeah! Yours to lose.
You find her on Instagram.
What are we doing again?
Yours to lose?
Oh, what are we going to do?
She's gonna charge more. Giant fox.
Yours to lose. Sorry about the whispering in the background. We'll get it done.
Thank you.
already left me. I can tell by your smile you don't wanna stay. Space in the bed has become wider. Yeah, the distance is killing me from the inside. So where have you gone? What did I do? Did I say something wrong? Is it me or is it you? I just wanted to say, if you leave me, I'll be alright. I wanna love you, but I cannot fight. You left me hanging, but my feet still touch the ground. I don't need no news. So walk away if that's what you choose. Just be sure to know I give you everything. I'm yours to lose.
Thank you, girls. Our phone was about to die.
Are we still going?
It was on 5%. You guys could have gone dead.
It's besides the prize given using return that off and then you'll have dope signal.
Steve, what am I? Well, I
Lucas, we're actually the internet dropped out, so we are using whatever, T-Mobile?
Outside.
it to the people. Yeah! Luke fucked. The thing is, Lucas probably did fuck the neighbors. That's the problem.
No, it's all good, but I'm just saying, like, that's.
Did we. Was there any.
Keep going.
Nothing?
You're good.
Yeah, we're good. It's Friday night. Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
It's a Friday night.
It's a Friday night here.
Saturday afternoon over there. I love the banter. There's so much banter going on.
Yeah, that's like kind of my fucking favorite part.
Everyone just kind of yapping away online and reconnecting. For someone as cool as Luke, well, Lucas thinks he's cool, he just keeps on yapping on, doesn't he? Just like babbling. What's your drinking walk?
I'll tip when Seb does rooster. Fuck. That's brutal. That's savage.
It is. Why is everyone saying savage? Because Mel B. Stallion did that song.
Mel B. Stallion.
Who?
Megan B. Stallion.
Oh, right? There you go.
He just said
Mel B. Stallion.
Spice Girl Stallion?
Exactly.
Hurt by Nine Inch Nails. That keeps on coming up.
I know Hurt.
You know it?
I think so, but I've just tuned down to
the DM. The Johnny Cash thing?
Yeah, I mean the Johnny Cash kind of trend thing, right?
Yeah.
Do you want to try?
Is it in C?
No.
Is it in G?
I just tuned out. Do you want to try it?
Or do you want to just try it? Yeah, we'll see what happens. But, Mark Stockton said, yes, Mark, you're Save Me and What You're Gonna Do are definitely coming up.
What's that pedal not working? Oh,
here we go.
Give me the melody.
I hurt myself. I hurt myself today. Do do do. That's how it starts.
No, we ain't got it.
You have it. You do. You really do this. You go, boom, 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 boom,
boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom,
it gets that far.
Oh. It's a great song. We'll get, it's a great song.
We'll do it next week.
You know. No, that's a great song, though.
It's great.
But that fucking song.
That's what it is.
My sweetest friend.
It stays on it.
Everyone I love goes away.
We got Creep. We got, anyway.
Play Creep. Fuck off, Lucas. He knows that he was remembered for that one.
Oh, I thought it was. Oh, yeah, there's a couple of Creep stuff.
Okay. What you gonna do, bro?
We're
gonna do an old Duke song. Lucas probably doesn't remember, but we used to, when we were on tour. We used to do a bunch of songs in our set when we toured with Lucas, but he never watched. He was always drunk or doing something. Probably talking about himself in the mirror. This one's called What You Gonna Do for Mark Stockton and the Who's.
Singing along to the same old war song. Something that
Sebabs. I like that song if you can't fucking tell.
We have to wrap it up soon, I think, buddy.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah. Thanks everyone for sticking around. Yeah! We got a couple more. Any Ridge that we have? Look at this. All these requests coming in now. Like beforehand. If you give us requests next week beforehand, we will do our best to relive those moments and learn them for you.
I told Seb for you guys to learn Amazing Grace. I don't know if you guys did that or not.
Amazing Grace.
No. No, you didn't? Because I swear, I said, y'all should do that song. It's such a beautiful song.
What shall we do?
And I mainly wanted to
sing.
We've
had a few, like, signs.
I was like, can
we've had a few. Save me.
Save me? We can try that.
Mainly you.
How you girls doing back there? Doing good?
Good.
Kia? You doing alright? You don't say anything.
I did. I said I'm good.
We already did Throw It Away. We started the show with Throw It Away, brother.
I'm
faded out there. I was like, I haven't eaten for 17 hours. I was like, wow.
Shit, man.
Did you play instruments growing up?
How's everyone doing? Are you good?
Didn't know this. Okay.
There's still a few people hanging around. I love it. I think we're going to shut it down, guys. We love you guys.
Go one more.
Another 2.5 hour sesh.
True.
And, you know, Bowie's asleep. So that's a... Look at him. Ledge.
Proud daddy.
Great to see you all.
Thank you guys so much.
Thanks to Riss and Kia for behind the scenes smashing it. And in front of the microphone, smashing it.
Thursday,
we're going to do a special show for rescue doggy puppies, and it's going to be awesome because Arissa is going to groom. So we'll give you some information about that. Hopefully you guys can join in. It'll be really fun.
Yeah.
Thursday?
Yeah,
Thursday.
Friday for Australia, Thursday for us. Let's do it.
Yeah. So check it out. It'll be on the same thing as this. Facebook platform. All that stuff.
What are we doing for our last one?
His high on ecstasy, cold breeze beats around my bed. Our chances fade while waiting, chooses not me. It's getting crowded in my head. They say, talk, talk, talk about. Says to stay a while, guarantee she had that smile. I rest my bones next to the king. Quietly he shares with me his secret recipe, and I don't want this dream to end. He says, talk, talk, talk about.
I can't walk away from the battle I barely
kiss just to take you home.
Thank you so much. We love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks to Kiki. Thanks to Sebabs, Aris for being here.
Thanks to all you guys.
Have a lovely Toby. Night. We love you all. See you next Friday night. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Good night to all.